So I tell this one guy, we're willing to lose money to get him into a car.
Yeah, right.
I once told this one guy that I wouldn't be able to feed my kids if he didn't buy a car. I don't even have any kids.
I once told a lady that the car she was looking at belonged to Jimmy Osmond. Big fan.
At Ken Garff, we have nothing to hide. We just want you to have the best car buying experience possible. And we're not ashamed that it's out in the open.
I even signed Jimmy's autograph.
We are Ken Garff. We hear you.